characters which God can endorse, when they're self-denial and self-sacrifice fully made, when they're ready for the final test, ready to be introduced into God's family, what service will stand highest in the estimation of him who gave himself a willing offering to save a guilty race? What enterprise will be most dear to the heart of infinite love? What work will bring the greatest satisfaction and joy to the Father and the Son? The salvation of perishing souls. Amen.